place shot. TRK is pre-jumped directly in front of him. Pretty close to the ball as well. Nwpo manages to slot it past him off the crossbar and the post. Yeah, I'm trying to spot. I don't see anyone pointing out. Oh, what a pre-flip, man. That's outrageous. He missed the easy open net earlier after winning a kickoff, and now he hits that the really difficult one. Oh, my word. He is really bringing the heat at the start of these games. Can TRK replicate